James Connolly. James Connolly. A great crowd had gathered outside of Kilmainham, their heads above covered, they knelt to the ground. Inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death then like a true son of Ireland. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order, it rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruel deed was over, gone was the man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have gone by then since that Irish rebellion. The guns of Britannia, they loudly did speak. And soldiers of Ireland, they stood shoulder to shoulder as the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. In the four courts of Dublin, the English bombarded. The spirits of Ireland, they tried hard to quell. But above all, the din then came a cry, no surrender. Was the voice of James Connolly.